You know, there's a line in the film, Brad's status, that says, I felt a deep grief for all the women I would never love and all the lives I would never lead. And I feel like that may be the verbalization of a midlife crisis. You know what I mean?
It's true, yeah.
Do you ever, you
have
know,
a midlife crisis.
Do you ever pick out lines in your own scripts and go, that's the line that really sort of encapsulates a lot of what I'm saying? Or are you aware that was a line that sort of brought the whole thing into focus?
That's definitely a line that I feel. I mean, when I was right, like, that is, you know, like, the movie is about, it's about a lot of things, but that part of it, which is, like, really feeling, like, the finitude of your life and death, like, you know, somewhere over your shoulder, and realizing that, you know, and starting to have to think about your life in terms of the legacy of your life and whether that legacy is a success and whether the people in your life think that you're a success. And to me, that's, you know, it's a dangerous way to live, but it's an impossible thing to avoid in terms of thinking. You know, it's really hard to, like, as you get older, to not have to assess what you did with your life, you know? And that's why people, as they get older, become more, I don't know, like, either caricatures of themselves or more brittle, because they, you know, their life choices become their religion. It's like they, you know, they're defensive to their life, you know? Like, what, like, they, you know, and to me, you know, my, you know, like, the hope of the movie is to talk about, like, breaking out, you know? It's like, if you're living in that world of, like, I'm up, I'm down, you know, it's like you're at the casino. It's like, you know, and at some point you just have to get out of the casino. It's not whether you're, you know, you could win or you could lose, but you're still stuck in that, you know, you're stuck in that world. It's like, step out, get out of the, walk away from the slot machine and just walk away from the thing. Walk away from that thinking, because that thinking is like, you know, it's like, it is very, it reduces the self and it reduces life. And so I guess, you know, those are the things that I was, you know, trying to get at. But I think that feeling of, like, all the things, you know, it's like that you're, everything is slipping away from you, like, and you're not gonna get all of those things. It's a truth, but it's also,
the clock is ticking.
Yeah, it's also, it's something that is just a, it's a paralyzing way to think.